All right, this is Total Warhead, and welcome to another episode here of this Helen campaign in our Total War Saga Troy. Last I left off, I was trying to build it up and have actually temples for each of the respective gods that are in the game, but I don't have enough provinces for it just yet. Additionally, I was able to recruit the 9 agents at max rank across the board, so I have all three of these envoys. I have 3 of the priestesses and also 3 of the spies. So now we're good in that aspect. Now I think, let me see here, I should be in a good situation here to potentially confederate someone. If I look here, not enough strength just yet. Okay, so let me forget about that for now. Now coming back here, in terms of the Priam's hair mechanic, I am at 365. Now I got 45 points because I was able to get all 9 of those agents at max rank. So all I need now is 35 more points to confederate both Hector and Priam. The question is, where do I get them from? I can get 10 for an epic mission, but that requires me to rotate all the way over here to the northwest and start taking Thracian land. Now I can also get more regions owned in the Aegean Sea, and this one seems like a pretty easy one. So how many do I need? I need a total of, let me see, 5 points for each times, that's about 7, right? 7 more sea regions, which I think I won't get to that many. Now, if I start building up Grand Citadels, which is the tier 4 major settlement, that can actually get me a lot closer. And I can gift, of course, gold to Troy, but it's only +1 per 50 units of gold, which I never see as it being worth it. Now coming back here, if I actually raise Achaean settlements, it gives me +2. So I'll focus on building up my economy and also acquiring regions by the sea. And from there, foster agent excellence is already pretty high, so we're good there. Now let's look at this at my armies here. So I'm building up the army of Helen, Paris, whatever. And I'm getting ready.
I am happy to talk to Troy.
War on
I just
Hippo.
Wish I did not have
now,
to talk to you.
I have
you.
4 turns to go to declare war on her. So I gotta watch out, or I gotta get ready to do that. Aside from that, let me see around here. Who else has regions? Now, the Abantes faction has a total of 5 regions that are in the Aegean Sea, which is great. And I could focus on taking them out and making a foothold in the central part of the land here. But I think it's best for me to focus my economy to both expanding on the southeast and also rotating back up to the north, so I can clean up all this side of the map and then send an onslaught of armies towards the western part of the map to make it into a very epic battle between 2 potential large empires. That is very common to see the AI create a humongous empire on their side when you're pushing from the west with the Achaeans. But it's kind of harder to see a mass confederation into one single faction for the AI Achaeans, which kind of makes it a bit of a bummer in the late game, as it makes it less interesting, I would call it. Now, aside from that, I got Paris all the way over here, so he's pretty happy and all. I could potentially push on his
army
and declare war. He only has 2 settlements, or actually 3, and the good thing about them is that they're all on the sea, so that can actually make it very easy to push on him. And if I look here, it seems that the Triopians, or whatever they're called, actually survived a long time against Lycia before Lycia got confederated. It's actually very interesting that they struggled so much against them. Now, if I look here, I have the chance of getting a lot of regions in the sea here with factions that don't really expand towards the west. So I have good potential here to grab a lot of territory. So let's move Helen all the way out. Let's see, maybe we can do this battle next, and then what's over here? Region of 8 settlements. I think I'll do this. So let's go all the way over here, and I could potentially engage this settlement, and this is the major settlement of this province, which will be great for public order purposes as I acquire it. So I can focus on getting that and then grabbing the second one over here, and then from there I'll have to finish off these factions here. Let me see, where's the last settlement? Right here. So it's like a domino effect, grabbing all 3 of these here, and then it'll probably take more than 4 turns to finish all of that. I have to rotate back up to the north to clean up the rest of this area. Now I do have the Griffin, and I haven't really leveled it up that much. I need to act on settlements to really bring it up in terms of level. So let's see here, how do I want to do this? I think I need to act on gold settlements. So let's take you, Big Bird, and I think there is a gold settlement all the way over here. There you go, Birdie.
oh my goodness, look at this cute little buddy. Oh my god, it's a cute little baby.
And then of course, Paris is kind of pissed. And then if I look up, what do you call it? Paris, my love, I gotta wait 5 turns. So that means that since it takes 4 turns to drop from happy to gloomy, I will drop this bonus here by 1 turn when I, or 2 turns actually, by the time I can move this yet again. So I have to watch out for that. Aside from that, very good expansion all across the board. And if I look at my god levels, Aphrodite is the one that I still need to bring up. And in 3 turns, I can do so. Now the question is, where can I build an Aphrodite temple? If I look at this, this is Artemis. I can't really change that one. Apollo, ooh, I'm switching this one to Ares. That will bring it back up to the highest level. And then I'll have enough gold to switch this over to, what do you call it? To Aphrodite to then max her out. So that'll be really good for me. Artemis is another one that I actually need to bring up as well. So that'll happen in due time. Now this guy, I'm gonna leave here. And let me see, do I have any other generals recruited that are good for favor? This is a 1v1 guy. And then all of my priests are here and I'm down negative 4,000 in total upkeep, which is not good. So apologies. So I need to start moving my people or my armies together to start grabbing territories as fast as I can. So let's move out this way. And then this army, I'll take to grab this settlement while I use Helen to grab the major settlement. In terms of diplomacy, let's see, is there anything funny or good that I want to do here? Nothing around here. Any deals that I want to break? I actually want to get 5 non-aggression packs to get +5 to happiness across all of my across all of my regions, which will be really beneficial for me to do. Especially here that I'm at minus 10. What the hell? Other, what the hell is other? Oh, Putin's in the sky. I've heard that he's pissed at me. Okay. So if I go to... Okay, let's go over here and then I can do a prayer. I don't have enough gold for it. But here, let's do quick deal. Or sorry, negotiate. Where's Mac Daddy?
It Troy? Would please me to
okay,
speak
how much
with
does
you.
He want to give me? Yeah, I don't think you're going to give me all of this. Yeah. Oh, damn, that's a lot of gold, dude. Am I negative on bronze? No. And here? Oh my god. Is he willing to give me all of this? I could potentially do some crazy stuff here. Let me think. If I do this, and I do a barter agreement, and then I give him, I don't know, say all of the bronze that I have, and how much here? Maybe like 400? Yeah, he really doesn't want to get this close. Yeah, dude, I'm asking for way too much. Here, drop, oh shit. Here, just drop this a second. 450. 448. 7. 6. 5. Okay. Now, do I want to give up all these resources? Because I'm basically sending everything for a fairly good amount of gold, which is 445. Let's see. I think what I really need right now, more so than that, is going to be food. So if I look at this and I drop this, how much food can I get from the guy? Let's see. A fairly good amount. A fair good amount. Let's see. Drop it to like 15,000 maybe. There, something like that. 13,200. And that's gonna net me, let me see, if I'm dropping 4k in food every single turn right now, that means in 4 turns I'll run short on food. And if I drop all of this and I drop all of this, I only ask for just a little bit more. Come on. Yep. And then 7 here. Okay, drop it just a second. Yep, that's gonna net me enough to do a prayer and hold me off for at least 1 or actually 2 more turns ish in terms of food. And then let's do a prayer. Oh, I already had it active. Oh, it's 50. Shit. All right, come on, Troy, get over here.
I am happy.
Single
to
barter
negotiate.
10, and then let me give you. Oh shit, I'm out of gold there. Much? Nope. Come on, dude. All right, that's enough. Okay, and with that, let's go here and then do a prayer to this bad boy. And then we're going to get +20 to diplomatic deals. And then I gotta start moving all these people out towards a region that I can potentially farm a lot of resources over time, and it really won't be an issue. So if I look around, who do I want to declare, who do I want to do this on? Let's see. There's these guys up here. These guys friendly with Arcanium?
I see little worth in this meeting.
I don't have any deals with them. Definitely send everybody all the way up there. That's at 16. He's not at war with anybody. Okay, so actually, it doesn't take that long to get them over there. Oh, what the hell? Sorry, give me a second. I think I turned on some shit I shouldn't have turned on.
Select all.
Yes. There we go, my bad. Okay. Aside from that, I was trying to activate some presets that Terminator, the YouTuber made, but I was having some issues with it, so I just didn't fully activate them. And I think I might have activated them there by accident. So here, moving on very well. And Griffin, you're going to go all the way down here to build this up. And what else? This is for own army. Standing passive. And moves harmony bar indicator further. Okay, and then own settlement. Yep, we will do that. And then search for strays. That can be on own settlement or foreign settlement that search for strays works. But you can only search on a settlement once. Okay, let's go. Oh, what? Damn, Dardania, you just got your booty kicked. Okay, and who else? Oh, wow. It seems that Ajax just came in there and just cleaned up the shop. Oh, man. And then what is this? Nope. I need that food, man. Forget about it. All right. What other ones? Yep. Lower. We need to keep lowering construction costs across the board. So we can go all the way down here and strike on this enemy. So let's go here.
Set sail. Sorry about that.
Okay, we're good there. We should be able to win this battle. Let's see. And then over here. Yeah, make sure we're not getting into something we don't want to be in there.
Across the sea.
I think we can handle this. Let me see. Declare war. He is. Okay, no, he's fine. I can definitely declare war on him. So let's strike now. And it's going to be a pretty big battle, but I can do a night battle here. And I have Zeus's Thunderbolt activated, which is really going to inflict damage on the enemy big time. And here, I got the Corybantes with the armor. Actually, all of them have the armor at this moment. So this army is a very strong melee-focused army that I can utilize to strike the enemy in a pretty deadly manner. And I have a lot of upgrades at this moment, so I can definitely take advantage of them. Let's go. All right. Okay, it's dry. Let's see if I can get fog. Oh, that's a really good map to actually strike. Okay, I didn't get fog, so let's go here. And then the place to go in is this one right here. This is the key. Now, I want to actually grab each of these guys and go in across different areas of the map. So Minotaur, you're going to be the one that breaks in this one. And then Hydra Priest. I think you must have a really low chance to break gates, so you're not really gonna do it. And then Helen, or Paris, whatever. Okay, so I'm gonna put you in melee, and then you can potentially break one of these gates. You know what? Don't do that. Everybody go in together. We're just gonna clobber the enemy at the very front here. So archers together, there. And then make sure that we don't get shot by nice. Since it's night battles, these towers don't have such a large cone to strike me. But let's get everybody here. Make sure we have defense mode on. And then where are all of my single entities? Yep, you guys together at the very front. And then make sure everybody else, all the spark toys, are right here ready to strike the enemy. Okay, very good. And then, of course, the Spearmasters of Elysium as well. You're going to be right there. And the Hydra Priest, you're going to be supporting, so stay behind. And hailing you as well. Okay, so with that, and then who are these guys? Okay, you're just going to help in combat. Alright, so with that, You guys go in, and we're just gonna need to break this gate together. Come on. Come on, guys. Whee! I'm gonna race you, buddy. Come on. But you can't get me. Oh my god. Hold on, give me a second. Okay, I think we're good. Sorry, I was just checking that everything was fine over here. Yep, okay, perfect. Okay, let me go back. So resume battle. Everybody just strike the gate. Or both of you, just strike the gate.
Your warriors are attacking the gates.
The enemy is a big beast over there. Actually, I could potentially hit up the enemy. Huh. Yeah, he's rotating some of his slingers around. How much health does I have? 40%. What the hell, guys? Come on. You to strike this joint. Actually, hold on. Slow it down. Now, where do I want to strike? Here. There is some pretty big clusters. Ooh, I think here. Hold on. Wait for it. Wait for it. Yeah, right there. Ooh, shit. Damn, man. All right, how healthy is it? 88. All right, time to move forward. So everybody, just go up this way. Something like that. Okay.
And the enemy gates have been destroyed.
Actually, can we kill him? Let me see. Let's go. Let me see this. Come on, come on. Just score him. There you go. Oh my goodness, he pulled the Cyclops to attack him. Dude, are you kidding me? Oh my god, this guy is so toast. Oh shit, dude. Actually, Minotaur, are you hitting him? Come on, dude. Oh my goodness, the freaking Cyclops is just clobbering this guy to death. Okay, here comes another Zeus's Thunderbolt. Can I get another nasty one? Let me see. You guys are just cool, Club Warriors. You guys are not. Oh shit. Okay, right here. Oof. And here, don't let him escape. Come on, don't let him escape. Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay, that guy shattered. Here, just move, move, move. And you guys, how are you doing? Okay, all of you, I need you guys to start moving forward. Come on. Damn it, these freaking club warriors. Come on. Can we get to this general? Let me see. Actually, I might be able to. Here, go this way. Don't stop moving. Come on, come on. And then you guys, get over here. How much range is here? You guys can stand right there. Nice, you got to him. And then Cyclops? Uh-oh. What the hell, dude? Oof. And then, is this Thunderbolt or am I gonna drop it? I think I'm gonna have a big pileup of units. Oh, shit. Yep. There's another Shielded Spearman? Yeah. Alright, strike right there. Okay, very good.
You are about to capture the gates.
Come on, you guys, get in. Then one of you rotate to this one. Actually, all of you rotate this way. How are you doing over here?
You have captured the gates.
Yeah, actually, drop that. And then the morale. Let me see if the boulder actually... Oof. There you go. Oh my god. Go, 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 go. Don't let any of them escape. Jeez. Oh my goodness. And you guys keep shooting them all to death. I believe in you. Come on. Oh shit, you guys are getting shot. Oh no. Those guys are all mass routed. Very good. Go this way. Go this way. And here, keep chasing all of them. And then where is Hydra Priest? Maybe you can heal up Big Homie right here. There you go. And then you can bull rush all the way this way. Okay, excellent. Don't let these guys come back. Don't let these guys come back. These are this ones. So all three of you together. Where are you? Right here. Okay, that's one group. And then the rest of you, you need to go up, 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 up. What are you guys doing? Come on, move it. Jeez. Wait, was that my Susa Thunderbolt? No, it wasn't. Oh shit, the enemy has some? Whoa. Nice. Very, oh shit, you're getting shot by yourself. Come on, get back. Oh, that was not a good idea. Here, just stand right here. And this way, what do we have? Rotate over here. And that's it over here. And then all of you, we can move up. Just go this way. Boom. Die. That's flanking attack improved. And then here. Oh, we can get two of them. Okay, hold on. Get everybody piled up. There you go. And that's it. They're toast. So I can use the Hydra Priest. Where are you? And you can heal up one of these guys. Let me see who.
The enemy have captured the gates.
Maybe this guy. There you go. And then aside from that, I think we're good. Maybe you can pop. Where are you, Hydra Priest? That right here. Oh my god. All right, I think everybody's done for. Let's get out of here. So now we got yet another major settlement, which is really good. Now, I didn't check what level it is. So when I acquire it, it's going to drop by one. So I got to watch out for that. Because I could have enough gold, potentially, if it's a tier two, to switch it. Let's do a basic occupation. We got that. And if we look here, reinforced chariots. Oh, there's no temple. Oh, shit. There's no temple. Okay, so this gets interesting. So I was switching this one over to Ares just to max it out. Okay, we can do that. And then Apollo, how high are you? 694, very good. And then Ares, oh, Hera. That's the one I need to max out. So let's get Hera. We take more so on advantage from this one. Here. So I'm at 500 with Artemis. Artemis. Drop the garrison, I don't need it. And then here, so which ones have I built? If I look here, we have, okay, that one's not mine. Rotate over. We have Hephaestus, but this one I said I would switch to Zeus. This one will be Zeus. This one is Ares, but it's gonna go back to Apollo. Ares is already here. Oh no, Artemis is here. Nope, not a good idea. Okay, so forget that there. Instead of switching this one over to Ares, I can switch him to Hera for now. Where are you, Hera? Hera, 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 Hera. Come here. There you go. And then all of you, I need to start moving. So go up. Let me see. Yep, go all the way up this way. What, three turns? And then here? It's only, ooh, only two turns. Actually, yeah, we can go this way.
I travel incognito.
And that's, nope, I don't need him. All right, go this way. Yep, come on, guys. Go up, go up. Envoy.
Is a powerful weapon.
Envoy. Oh, wait, priestess. There we go.
I will petition the gods for victory.
Which one is this one? Athena. And this one was already what? Apollo. Yeah, forget it. Go up this way. Okay, very good. And then this guy, you two. Go up. Now, the three priestesses. Here. You're going to stand right here.
Check the perimeter.
And then envoys. Okay. This is where it gets interesting. So let me pop you here.
Any disaffected types can be
okay.
Re-affected.
And now these things are gonna be cheaper to build. Very good. Now I can build other things around here. What about here? Nothing at this moment. I don't have enough I don't have enough skill points. Oh, I need to maximize influence down here. Go. Go here. And then anything I need to build around these areas? A couple of turns. Here as well. Alright, come on. Drop down. And then Griffin, I need you to get all the way over to this gold settlement. Okay, and then here... Forget about the chariots. We'll use those resources elsewhere. And then I did want to move you down here. I can get more food with this. I think Poseidon is the one that I haven't decided to build anywhere. So let's give Poseidon here. There, we're going to keep Poseidon at this location. And then you can get this one next turn. Yep, you can get it. I think that's it for this faction. Let me see the balance of power.
Don't make me regret.
Yeah,
listening
I don't think
you.
They have any armies left. So that's it with this guy. And then this actually helps my preempts. Yep, we're at 370 now because this was plus 5 acquiring it. And do we need influence? Yes. What we don't need is... I think we don't need the happiness. Yeah, forget about that there. Okay, very good. Oh my goodness, it is way louder than I expected. Okay, I have to lower that that subscribe thing. Okay, hold up, because that was way too loud. Give me a second. And that played, and also his freaking name is Battlenut, man. All right, so here, let me lower this volume, because that shit blew my ears off. There we go. Okay, we got that there. Okay, we got this Divine Craftsman guy, which I don't necessarily need him. Let me see. I could potentially drop him off at this food location. And then here, there's things to build still. This one as well. And then here. Yep. All right, we're good across the board. All right, aside from that, still dropping in food, but I'm getting some places with ports. And that's going to help my food overall, given that I also have Poseidon above tier 2, given plus 100 food per turn for each coastal region that I hold. So overall, very good situation. Let us continue. Okay, coming back here. Nope, I'm gonna declare war on her in what is it? I got like what, 3 turns, maybe 2? Okay. And then here, military access. And no, sorry, buddy. Alright, so there he goes, building somebody there, but I don't worry too much about that. Nice, we got Poseidon up. Oh shit, he departed. Wait, what the hell was that? Wait. What, did I have Griffin up here? Oh, that's cool. Okay, so one actually popped off. All right, very cool. So let's go this way. Then we can grab this, right?
Yeah,
shouldn't lose any units. Very good. And I think this faction now is toast. Nice. And oh, we got one for Hephaestus. Excellent. So now having Hephaestus, and then one more turn to pop a seer in here. And then... Poseidon went up to the highest level. I mean, it's fine and all. Ares was the one I was trying to get up. So here, Ares is going to be at this location. Very good. And then I can actually build things here. It's very cheap to build this, sort of. Influence. I can actually drop this off. Let me see. Louis Barbeau says, just so you know, your lives and your level are great. Keep it up. You deserve... Dude, I really appreciate it, man. I'm trying, man. I really appreciate it. Big time. So here, what we're going to do is, since I have 3 spies, it's time to farm. And then the priestesses, I will do so as well. So you, my friend, are going to strike at this location. And he should be giving me 5 from Helen, aka
Respect
Paris. So no, you're gonna strike there. You are gonna strike there.
They'll be nice. And then where is the last one? Right here. The question is, where the hell is an army that I can use? I have the same numbers of spy in a whole campaign, and you do it in one turn.
I travel on.
Yeah, I know, man. I know. I've been playing this game a lot in Total War in general, so I kind of look for like maximizing stuff like crazy. And then like in the end, I've gotten to a very good point in Troy. Yeah, I got. Let me tell you something, man. I played. Hey, man, we just played Snoop. Is that Snoop Dogg or Dr. Dre on the channel? I don't even know. I selected that for the subscription button, that sound. And then I was like, that sounds very familiar. Sounds like a hip hop song from the 90s. And then I'm like, was that Snoop Dogg or was that Dr. Dre? Maybe it's both of them. Dude, I really don't remember. So anyways, let's see. I'm constantly running short on stone. So let's build this guy. It's a nice song. Thanks, man. Thanks. All right, let's build this up. And in here, I definitely want to get more food or wood production at this region. And then here as well. Now, where's the griffin? Because I was going to move him to this gold settlement and search for strays. Nice. Okay, so let the patriarch keep the eggs. Yeah, I wanted to keep... Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness gracious. Like, I want to keep doing this, but then I look over here and I'm like, 200 freaking gold if I go with the Arismapoy. Why do I go for the thematic units if I got this option? Why go for the bird if I can get gold like crazy up in this wazoo? But you know what? We're not going to do that. We're going to keep getting eggs. So nice. So if I look at this now, I am at... Oh, shit. I'm already at 52. What the hell? And that's giving great bonuses across the board and letting me recruit more of these big birds. Okay, cool. And then I still need to level this up. Okay. The thing about these options is that some of them are available no matter what, but if I'm aligned with the harmony levels, for example, the patriarch, or sorry, for the birds or the Arismapoy, I can get additional effects. So I think that of these options that are here, so this one, the bright feather one, will give, you know, bonuses to the griffin to become better in combat, and I will get more harmony. But I think that, and then the all together now will give bonuses to units with a griffin in them, and or an Arismapoy also. But the thing is that I think I'm gonna go for this one here, even though it's gonna drop the harmony by 15. Because it's going to get lower gold recruitment costs for all units by 30% and decrease gold construction costs by 20%. So even though I don't want to go down aligning the harmony towards the Arismapoy side, I actually want to get this because of the gold benefits, which will apply no matter what. So we will go for that one. And then here, there's a lot of stuff to build. So we can definitely build. Actually, I need more growth. Yeah, I'm going to need more growth for now. Let's get that one. And then happiness is okay. I said that already. Okay, let's get more food. And then Crier Square. And let's see here. I think I want to keep lowering. Oh, that's going to be a big food place. We definitely want to get that. And then I think I've grabbed two regions here, which is fine and all. Oh, yes. Oh, that's three units there. Okay, whatever. Now, the question is, where are all of the armies of Hippo? If I look around here, I don't see any armies, and I definitely want to betray her or go to war against her.
I have no problem hearing you out.
So if I look at this, oh, she's strength rank 54. Oh, does she even have an army? What the hell? Damn, girl, what you do to yourself? Courage. And then we can keep going all the way down and then betray her later. Helen's beloved. I can reach this turn. He has 7 units there. I think that will be it. No. Blow your roll, homie. You're gonna go all the way down here. Oh shit, that's that faction. Oh my god, really? Okay. Go this way. Are we still replenishing around here? Yeah, I think we still replenish here because we're in territory of Hector. Okay, good. So we'll grab this territory next. And then you are gonna keep going down south. Over here. And grab this settlement as Helen rotates up back up to the north and takes these two, and we will eliminate this faction. So
So there we go. Agent not moved. Okay, okay, okay. Here we go. So if you look at this, did I select these right now? No. And I didn't. Oh, shit. I selected this one right now. Okay. Where do I want to send these guys? I need influence up the wazoo. Didn't select that now. So you can go right here. There we go. Plus 73 influence. Very good. And then where else do I want to strike? Sir, not my... This is my territory. And influence is very low. So strike right here.
What the leader believes.
There you go. And then here, how high are we? 65 already.
My word.
This one's not that high. So let's strike over here. Keep blowing up the influence. There you go. Okay, very good. And then here... Damn, Hector, what the hell's up with your army? I want some Hector chosen before I confederate you, man. Come on. How many hours on that game you got? Give me a second. I got you. Give me a second. I'll tell you in just a bit. Come on, Epic Game Store. Let's go. Oh my god. Hold on, I can't do math. I'm an engineer. So... Oh my god. I have 938 hours in this game. What have I been doing with my life? Jeez. What would my mother think of me? Alright, anyways, let's continue here. We got that built. And Favor of Apollo, you're staying where you are. But you're, no, your booty's not moving. Now, I need to keep... Oh shit, I forgot about this. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Where's Helen? Here. How did I not rename this to... Or sorry, what did I say? Helen. Athena. Okay, there we go. I need to keep recruiting people. What am I doing? So, which one? Oh, because I named the wrong settlement. That's why. Okay. So, come over here. And then what we're going to do is... Let's see. Where are... Wait, why are you guys only rank 9? What? Doesn't make any sense. Hold on. Oh, because this is not at the highest level. Okay, we'll get that there in a second. Okay, cool. Aside from that, let me see. Palace administration. I have it over here. But I can multiply my resource production even further. Yep. Actually, I kind of want to do this. I could probably can afford building it the next turn. Yep. Actually, if I get enough stone, I can build it. Okay, just leave it where it is. And let us continue. You're doing amazingly well. What the fuck? You're amazing for Nina. Thanks, man. Thanks. Yeah. So, this campaign is probably the one that's gone the smoothest since Mythos came out. And the reason why I would say so is because I didn't mess up the early game like I did so in the Sarpedon campaign. And then, secondly, what was the other thing I was gonna say? Dardania, me deciding to betray the Trojans, that has been an utter freaking mess. I feel like we are playing a whole different game. Sorry, man. Didn't mean for that to happen. Yeah, no, I'm gonna tell you the truth. When I was playing this game the first couple hundred hours, it feels like a completely different game than right now when you get to a very good point in terms of your overall progress. Alright, so, dang it, Zeus. Who's always pissing me off. Okay, dude, are you kidding me? Oh, at least it's a minor settlement. Okay, good. Fix it. Damn, dude, you're just slowing down my campaign. No, I definitely want to build this. Now, can I get all the way over here with this guy? Oh, damn it. Okay. So here, strike here. And we can get Athena to the next level. And then I have a wood production location here. But right now, I think I need as much food as I can get. So let's get this here. Hold on. Where is... Damn, dude, you're really moving out. Okay. You, my friend, I need you to move. Okay. Oh, he moved his army. I mean, he's not going to strike me in the ocean. So go all the way. There we go. Right here. Shared region. And then now I can strike this. I hope there's not an army here, though. Griffin, you can't really do anything here, right? Wait, I thought I was going to strike the same region multiple times. Oh, I can? Oh. Oh, it's only 5 turns. And then this. It will drop Harmony by minus 20. But I can get a ton of gold. Yeah. Here, let's do this. Okay, and then with that, how high am I right now? 72. Nice, we leveled up. So this is the one I wanted to go for. It's gonna increase, or it's gonna decrease the harmony from 72 to 67. But I'm gonna get the gold. I mean, it's just too good to pass up. So let's get this one. All right, there we go. We're at 57. But now everything's gonna cost a lot less gold to build. So if I go back here and actually unbuild this, 38 gold only. What? Dude, what the hell? Oh my god, how much is this? Oh my god, I'm getting gold back. Yo, this shit is broken. I'm gonna have to make a video about this shit. This is, oh my god, this is broken. Classical mistakes that set you down in the early game. Classical mistakes. The top priority you should definitely do in the early game. Yeah, you're probably like, dude, what the hell? I'm getting wood and gold for building buildings, man. Oh my god, what in the world? Forget about this. And we can keep that one. Then I was already moving here.
Shall we?
Okay, we're gonna have to keep searching for strays that way. Wait. Oh, okay. Yeah, because I have a military access pack with this guy. Yeah, go up this way. Let's see what he has. Oh, okay. There we go. For duty. That's where all the mumbo jumbo is. So I can recruit 2 of the big birds. Okay, we'll get the big birds later. And then here. It's fine and all. And here as well. I can build. Let me see. This is... Yep, build this one. That's a whole nother level of bargaining. Dude, tell me about it, dude. Getting shit for free. Alright, so I decided to build things around here. And I can't reach there, right? Yeah, I don't have enough movement. But I can go here. Oh, right. I was gonna disband this. I was trying to get food as much as I could, but I want to get this hit to my overall growth. And in this, I think cost me... Wait, what? Oh, shit. Now, if I do this... Okay, here we go again. But now that I got the gold cost reduction... Oh, my God, I'm getting gold. Oh, my God, I'm freaking getting gold right now. Okay, and then here, get some more gold.
Disaffected will be happy to listen.
Believe that. And gold. And then strike here.
They will know their cause.
The portents will show.
There we go. So I'm getting 304 gold overall. Oh my god. Okay, we get struck there like crazy. Have fastest is staying here. Ares, I guess you're staying here? Yeah, you are. And how's this looking? Dill, okay, 373. Wait, what? I thought it should be... That doesn't make sense. Okay. And then I'm gonna strike there in a second. I can recruit 2 big birds here. You did good passing that 300G. Oh, shit, no joke. All right, let me see. What agents have I not moved? Oh, everybody leveled up. So what was I missing here? Yeah, sure, get that one. Then you leveled up as well. Get that one. And then I'm missing one more. Yep, level up here. Boom. Okay, and who's next? Wait. What am I doing? Agent not moved. Okay.
My action is gonna advance your cause.
Yep, keep improving my influence. This guy already moved. And where's the other one? Right here. Come on. There you go. And then what else? Unassigned skill points.
Well placed.
Oh, shit, I hate this. Oh, there we go. That was easy.
I can make your enemies disappear.
Okay, good. So I'm only missing the last skill point here to make them immortal. Okay, there we go. Boom. Okay. What else? Making no food. What? Happiness is dropping there. And then I need to bring Zeus back up. That's really gonna hurt me if I don't switch him back. Hold on. So where was I building a god? Here. Arrow. Yeah, switch to Zeus. Oh, this is the one I was gonna switch to Zeus. Okay. So here, you are gonna go to Zeus. Wait, do I need to? Alright, yeah. Let's switch it here to Zeus. And then this one is going to Apollo. And then Hera is here. We already have Artemis at really high level. Why do I want to switch this? Let me see. I mean, I already named it. Let's just actually do it. So, Hera, where are you? Okay, Hera's there. And if... Oh, that's hurting my influence. And this one. But I want to keep this one because it's really... No, actually, no. I need to get the influence up for my economy. Big time. Yeah, get this too. Sure, they're good to reduce construction time, but influence right now is too important. Okay, very good. Go through all of them. See what you have. Okay, good. Very good. And then here. Oh, here's another one. Okay, just forget about it. And here as well. So we're good there. Nice. Oh my goodness. It just sucks that the temples don't get... Wait, the temples get reduced? Oh my god, switching temples gets affected by that? What? Oh shit, so that griffin switches this for free. Okay, so strongest creature at the moment you feel? Cerberus. That's... I mean, I think so, man. It's just disgusting at this moment. Big time. Most definitely. There and then here. Okay, we're good there. Anybody else here that I wanted to change? I was trying to get this built, Athena. God damn it, when can I get Divine Craftsman 7 turns? Wow, I've gone this long in the campaign without recruiting, without getting Aphrodite. Oh, hold on. Why can't I recruit the seer? Oh, because I don't have enough gold. Oh, okay. Here we go. So, Troy? How are you low on gold? What the hell you mean you're low on gold, dude? Come on, dude. All right, there. All right, so let's go back here. Okay, wait. Who do I want to level? I said Aphrodite. Where the hell was I building Aphrodite? Shit, I don't remember now. Damn it, I'm losing track of everything. Athena, Ares, Hephaestus, Athena, Apollo, Hera, and it's Artemis right now. There, that's gonna help my economy humongously. And recruit this lady.
My fate is
there. We go. And what else do I want to do? I think that will be it. Don't blame you losing track. Yeah, shit. No kidding, dude. No kidding. All right, so we got here Poseidon. I can keep flipping this one, though. So Athena I can bring back up. No, Zeus is the primary one that I do want to bring up. So I already said I was going to bring up this guy. Okay, forget about Zeus. Who else is going to drop? Poseidon's going to drop. That's not a critical one. All these ones are fine. I mean, Artemis, I can actually get it. Oh, Hephaestus is gonna drop. Here. Actually, it's worth it to switch. Okay, we'll wait till the next turn. And then anybody else that I still need to move? Nope. We're good here. And Big Bird has done his thing. And then we'll take this settlement in an epic battle the next turn. And then you as well can grab this one. Okay, let's go. Okay, so I probably need to keep farming that settlement. The gold one with the griffin. What the hell is this? Argos, what? Dude, come on. I'm going to kick your ass later. Don't be asking for no deals right now. Come on, dude. What is this? Nope. What are the advanced signs you got on the lead? Oh, I got you. So I'll let you know. Oh, what? Oh, right. My bad. That's a guy in the Hive Happiness region.
Combat hardened.
Okay, so strike here. Okay, so this purple one is called Warforged Armor. You get this when you put a Divine Craftsman on an army. You attach a Divine Craftsman agent on an army, and it gives, don't quote me, I think it is plus 15 to armor and plus 15 to melee attack. I might be off, but that's what I think it is. So you get a Divine Craftsman agent, attach it to the army, and every single turn that the Divine Agent is on the army, three units will get the upgrade. And it also includes the hero of the army. So that's basically how you can do that. And then here, let's get the Griffin. It's right here. And we can get an 300 gold. Damn. Okay, so with that, how high are we? Okay, we're leveling up. And we're at 77 right now. Oof. Okay, when I get the upgrade, what do I want to get? Minus one to add strong vigor for Griffin units? Oof, this is nasty. Yeah, forget about that. Okay, and then here. If you're balanced, you get those benefits. And then here. No, I don't care about this one anymore. I really care about getting that one. And then next, once I get to this level, flanking defense improved. That's very important because when a single entity gets on a big pile of units, it's very easy for them to get flanked. So it's really good for them to get flanking defense improved. And then what is this? 20% to campaign movement range for units with at least one Arisma Poi. Damn. Actually, that's not that bad. And in here? No, that's fine. And then here? This gives better benefits for the unit. And this gives better stats for the Corybantes and flying units in general. And in this one? Oof. Actually, I might actually align myself with... Okay, yeah, I might align myself with some of the balanced ones later. But here, though, let's move this guy all the way over here. And we're just going to grab this settlement. Oh, I hate this. Okay, hold on. This one gets very tricky. Okay, strike here. No, we're going to pull anybody else because I want to grab this settlement. Or farm gold from it at the very least. Okay, strike there. Very good. And then do an occupation.
We've increased our holdings.
Broken army then. Yeah, dude, with that armor, dude, insane. So we got, nope, forget the extra growth. And then this one, I was gonna switch to Hephaestus. Boom, boom. And I was gonna build this, but I'm out of stone already. Okay, but I can build this one for now. And then we can strike at this location.
Make it count.
Okay, very good. Actually, I need to end this stream in just a bit. So let's just do this battle, and that will be the very end of it. I mean, it's going to be a very easy battle, but just for the heck of it. Oh, damn. He has one of the centaur scouts. They're going to run away from me as I try to get closer. These little punks. Okay, start deployment. Oh yeah, this is the one where it has this little jump or bump right there. Okay, so you right here.
Unstoppable.
Okay. And then my front line of Spartoids. Freaking awesome as unit. My god, dude. That's really my favorite unit that was changed in this update. Scorpion, what's up, man? How you doing, dude? Alright, let's go this way. Actually, everybody attack together. Here, everybody move on. Move as a blitz. Like one entire army that was about to destroy the enemy into pieces. There. There you go. Hide your priest right there. Oh shit, I keep forgetting this damn unit. I hate the unit organization since this update came out. Alright, there. Oh, Corybantes. What are you doing, dude? Stay right here in the back. Okay. Everybody, let us move forward.
I can.
He's gonna come towards me? Wait, what the hell? Oh my god, he's gonna move forward? No way.
There.
Oh my god. Hold on. shoot the general. And then, where's everybody? Here. You two. Get in the pile at the front. Add your priest to as well. Wait, why didn't I get you shoot? God damn it, I hate this damn freaking character with everything. Here. Note this one. And then you guys, shoot here. No, 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 no. What are you doing? Get over here. Yep. Hold on.
One of you units has gone berserk.
And then you just bull rush. Can you shoot him? Come on. And then what else do we have? Here. Let these punks escape. And we can drop a big pile of nasty right here. And another big pile of nasty right here. Oh my god! What the hell are you doing, lady? Come on, shoot him to death. There you go. Alright, it's time to set the juggernauts in. And in here, heal up the big fat boy, drop everybody's morale, and attack. And then, can you actually drop this guy dead with a single shot? Actually, you guys, stop hitting your own units. There you go. And then, where is the Spear Masters? There you go. And where, how are you doing? Oh my god. Yeah, Corybantes. Call these damn punks and drop their morale. Oh shit, they shattered. How are you not slowing down the game for all that stuff? I can't slow it down because it's a legendary difficulty. So I kind of I'm stuck with the speed that it's being played at. Slay the foe. Boom. Alright, and I think that's it. And let's actually pop this shit right here.
Hades has claimed the enemy hero.
But no, check this out. Let me show you something very cool. So let me grab all of these units, right? Let me move them all right here, and then watch this. Alright, give it a second. Let me move all of these cool units. Alright, watch this. So if I grab, let me slow it. Let me put it normal. Okay, here. Watch this. My undead freaking army. Look at this. Oh my goodness, so freaking cool. These guys are still sleeping? Yo, hello? Hello? Wake up. Never break. God damn, dude. That's low ass freaking ability. Actually, maybe you can heal one of these guys. Here. Can you damage your own unit? Let me see. If I do this. Holy shit, you can damage your own unit. Okay, good to know.
The enemy stronghold will soon.
Alright, here you go, buddy. Let me help you. There you go. Heal back up. Yeah, big time balance. Am I gonna get the HP that I took off myself from the freaking Thunderbolt? I don't think so. Alright, we're gonna have to finish this. Alright, there we go. Oh my god. Okay. And then here, Lol the Minotaur was like, why you do this to me? Especially why did Zeus do that to him? Where do you get those units? Oh, the Spartoids? So you can recruit them once Ares is at 600 favor or higher. That's the trick area.
I grow in fame and skill.
Nice. Damn. Ooh, we got the plus 3 growth in our region where she's standing. The archers are getting some good buffs. I forget this. You're not really going to need those benefits there. Oh, this applies to spear units. And I think that that accounts for the Spartoi. Here. No, we want that. We can give this to somebody else. So go here. What do we want to give to someone? Let me see. I think this will apply. Oh my god. I'm going to turn these Spartoids into freaking killing machines. So hold on a second. Let me see. Okay, there we go. So, more speed, more AP damage for melee units, and more damage for spear units, and then what else? This is for my archers, which is fine and all. Is there anything else I want to give to make these units even stronger? I think that's all I have, right? Yeah, I think so. Helen's crown is nice, but I don't think anything is ever going to get close to her in battle. So definitely getting more growth is always very useful. Is there a way? Oh my goodness, dude, you're going to be the first person ever. This is freaking awesome. Okay, so I don't know if it works. If you look in the description, I think there's a tips section. Let me make sure this works before we do something here that doesn't work. So let me do this so I can hear the game, or you can hear the game. So give me a second. Let me test this out. If I go here, okay, manage videos, and I go to this one, and then I do, yeah, it's one of the things that are written in the description. It's just called tips. I probably should name it donations. And if I click this, oh yes, okay, it works definitely. Okay. Thank you. I appreciate it, man. I appreciate it. You know. All right. So, actually, appreciate it big time. Because it's a lot of work to put this together. You know, it's like, come on, man. Give me some subscribers. YouTube, help a brother out. You know. So, I really appreciate it, man. Big time. So, anyways, here I think we're good. There, I was declaring war on this guy, and then before I finalize everything, let me see. Did I get Athena constructed over here? Oh, 3 turns. Okay. Oh, wait. Yes.
The material.
Oh, shit. One more turn to get Aphrodite maxed out. So use all the agents here.
A well, but nice. Their leader is our incompetent threat. Is the hardest.
And
you
strike
to
here. And then move everybody over back to this army. Oh, shit. What the hell? Yo. Stop it. There.
Abandoned
there you
by
go.
The gods,
and in
they
here.
Can only retreat.
They will know their cause is.
Oh, I got it. Yo, I appreciate it big time, man. I really appreciate the donation. Big time. There we go.
Even the strongest. All right,
so everybody there. The reason why I'm doing this with the priestesses is because
nothing
I got them with the extra gold from doing actions on an enemy army plus 40. And then the spies,
my
I have them giving plus 50 gold when acting on an army. So every turn from characters, I'm getting 270 gold plus 5 from the trait that Paris starts the campaign out with. So that's where you're seeing that plus 275 gold per turn coming from. So aside from that, I want to build this here. And actually, hold on. Where's that region? Oh, all the way up here. So let me grab you and take you over here.
They will know how lucky.
Can I afford this? Nope, I'm short on stone yet again. Yo, I need some freaking stone, man. What the hell am I doing? Yep, drop, increase, or get that, whatever. Stay as you are. Yeah, well, I need to. Damn.
I enjoy solving.
Where's this one? Actually, here. So go over here and decrease construction costs. Very good. And there, bam, 91 gold only. And here, get that, or 91 food only. What the hell am I saying?
You asked too much.
Okay, I already used that. So who else have I not moved? Favor, the seer, everybody else. Oh, this guy. So what was I doing here again? Oh, increasing influence. Yep, keep increasing it. There you go. Now, anything else I can build? Nope, because I'm short on stone. There. Oh, shit. All right. Actually, let me help myself out. So if I do a quick deal. Yeah, I forgot about this. Do I have plus 20 bonus? Yes, I do. Ooh, I'm getting closer to being able to confederate people. Wait, this guy has a settlement?
Looks like a waste of time.
Oh, shit. I didn't notice that. And these guys have one left, which is exactly what I wanted. Go back to diplomacy. Hold on. I need non-aggression packs. So with who do I want non-aggression packs? Okay. Let's
I'm
go to
sure
this faction.
I'll benefit from talking to
the
Troy.
Reason why I want to do this is because once I get Aphrodite up, I'm going to get plus one happiness from non-aggression packs per turn. So let's do the non-aggression packs here. And then let's ask for stone because I kind of need it right now. And ask for stone per turn as well. How much can I get? Oh my god. Holy crap. Oh shit. Yeah. Okay, there. Now, who else wants non-aggression packs with me? Go up to these people. Do you think you go to war with Sardinia?
I'm gladdened that Troy wishes to speak.
Shit, this guy has like no freaking... Damn it. Okay, if I do that, and then I do a barter agreement. How high can you go with this? Oh, wow. Okay, very good. Okay, so that's two. And then non-aggression packs. Keep going. Watch out for those guys. Hold on. Negotiate. I don't have any deals with these guys up here. Why can't I click them? Come on. Oh, wow. Okay, I guess I forgot about that. Okay. Okay, there's still these guys up here in the north. So let me click. Oh, they're not visible? Oh, shit. Okay. Not Pelasgians. Not Achaeans. Aeolians? No, I'm gonna go to war against those guys. There's Hippo. Okay, oh, here's another one. Oh, here.
Troy deserves to be heard.
And you?
I should speak with Troy, I suppose.
And then... Yep, let's ask for gold from this one. There we go. Okay, that'll give me plus three happiness. And then who else? There's still those guys. I guess I can prevent myself from going to work.
Break out the good wine and let's talk.
And then, oh my goodness, how many resources do you have? What the hell? Oh my god. Oh shit. Wait. People are stingy with their wood. Okay, and then who else? No, I'll go to war against him. This guy, I have to think. Ithaca, what the hell? Wait, what? Holy shit.
Let us
what?
Hope we can reach a deal.
Oh my god, how many resources? How many resources do you have? Oh my god. Alright, that's five. Jeez. Alright, so I guess now I can build everything. Okay. Well, alright, magic time. Let's go. I don't think I need to build this one. Yeah, I don't need any more influence. Actually, I might need influence here. Let me see. I'm lowering construction costs by that much. Did I run out of gold? Yes. Actually, no. Yeah, keep that one. And then I'm making 10 gold because I'm making 10% of total gold that I can make right now in the province. Question is, do I want to keep all of this? Growth, I guess I need it for now. Okay. This is dropping. It's mainly because of this building, and I can forget about it later. Okay. Who else? Build this. Build this. And I can afford this one. Ares, I want to max out here because I want to recruit units. This shit, I guess I'm out of something. How am I running out of it again? Stone, of course. Okay, don't build that. And then here. Oh my god. All right, I think we're good there. And is there anything else I still need to do? Agents not move. Nilo, whatever. Garrison hero, and then unassigned skill points. Helen.
Most handsome.
Yeah, but the points that are left, I'm kind of just like, eh. I guess we can use this. Okay, very good.
Priam's son.
And I don't care about those centaurs, so forget about that. And then Griffin, I still need you to keep farming at that location. Same skill points, 1v1
always
hero.
With honor.
I actually want to use him for divine challenges because he's become a 1v1 killing machine.
Alright,
aside from that, I'll finish the turn, start the next one. And then pop the Aphrodite at the very least, the seer to the Aphrodite to max out Aphrodite, and then I'll have all the gods at extremely high favor levels. And I think it'll be a very good point to end the campaign, as I'm also getting ready to declare war on Hippo. And then here, I don't think so, buddy. Nope. Sounds good, but I already got all the deals that I need. Oh, what a little piece of... Oh, because I got all that gold. Wow, you little punk. Old devil now multiple. What? Shit, damn people. Yep, all my waste heroes are back. Go here. Nice. And if I look here, we got Aphrodite. And with that out of the way, we can pop a prayer for her and get more happiness and growth the next turn. Oh my goodness, this is so nasty. And we don't need to build that up right now. And there's a wood settlement here. Okay. All right, aside from that, we can change this. Did Ares drop? No. Oh my god, everything is moving. Everything is moving and affordable. Nice. Oh shit, okay. So with that now, I should be getting roll decrease plus 2. Wait, what? Whoa, that's not right. It says here that I'm getting plus 2 happiness from Royal Decrees, but I have 5 non-aggression packs. So this shouldn't be an issue at this moment. Huh. And then here. And I can use this. I think I can use this forever, maybe. If I pop 20 here and then pop 20 here and get more gold. If I look at this, I'm at 82 now. And very soon I'll be able to level this up.
Fair in love and war.
Oh, this is getting really nasty.
I see the bigger picture.
Is it normal that you can spam it? I'll spam what? Sorry? My bad. I didn't catch that. Oh shit, I started building stuff here and I didn't even think about this.
Knowledge, a contented populace follows blindly.
Okay. And then you pop right here. Oh shit, influence went up already here. Yeah, dude, I need to move you. Yep, go this way. And then where is... Oh. Hold on. Paris is gloomy. Freak this dude, man. I can move him here, though. Here. Same with this region, Anthea. I mean, these are all names so close to each other. There we go. Okay, excellent.
Shall we?
Now the question is, where are all of Hippo's armies? I'd be very careful with that.
Your cause is mine.
Strongest creature, the eagle. Yeah, I thought it was limited to one because when I used it on my own gold settlement, where is it? Yeah, I guess you can keep spamming it. Interesting. Oh, it's an easy way to get 200 freaking gold. Allow me to damn. Assist. Strongest creature to me is Cerberus. I mean, right now, from the little that I've played them. I haven't played the Hydra, like, fully leveled up. So I'm still missing out on that. I can take this one out.
With charm and skill.
So let's strike here.
Ruin their day.
Yep, I'll just keep spamming it. But right now, what I'll do is I'll just sack this place and keep sacking it over and over and over. But anyways, this is a good spot to finish this episode of this live stream. So I'm going to continue now to farm this gold settlement with the griffin in order to get it maxed out. Actually, before I do this, let me do every single action. I don't have to repeat anything in the episode when I come back.
Victory is assured.
I had this issue where even the Vesuzas maxed out. I couldn't... Do you mean that you couldn't select the prayer or that once you selected it, when you went to battle, it wasn't clickable? Interesting. Anyways, we can talk about it later. So right now, I want to go to war against this
guy. Don't make me regret listening to you.
Alliance with this guy too. Oh. Oh. Okay, okay. I see how it is. Actually, I got to deal with this punk over here. Here, just go this way. Shouldn't be anything scary over here. Okay. All right. Thank you, man. I really appreciate it. So yeah, I'm just trying to finish off everything here, so I don't forget about doing anything. What do you call it when I come back?
I hear.
Wait, why can I click this?
Perhaps you should reconsider.
Wait, why can I click? What?
When the gods speak.
Do you see this? I can't click this settlement. Listen. Oh, it's being sieged. Oh shit. And
courage,
everyone killing each other, man.
Might.
There we go.
They won't know what to believe.
So I'm gonna try to stream. So I was off this past week, so I was streaming like crazy. But from now on, it'll probably be streaming once every night. Oh shit, I used the wrong one. Damn it. Once every night, except some nights that I know that I definitely can't because of work, that I have to work during the night. So probably maybe three times during the weeknight, and probably once to twice every single day in the week, in the weekends. That's probably my goal. I think I can meet it. We'll see. Alright, here we go. That's all there. Anything else that's not quick? Voice to level up. Alright, and here. We'll leave it here, click, so it saves. All right. So anyways, Louis, I really appreciate you big time, man. And for anybody else that has watched, I really appreciate your time. And I sincerely hope to see y'all on the next one. Bye-bye. Oh, Louis, I just read your last message. I do have some guides in the YouTube channel for how to managing the gods and also getting agents max rank for free. Heroes at very high level for free at recruitment cost, my bad. And also how to make sure that favor doesn't drop across all gods and how to race it as fast as possible in the game. So anyways, I really want to thank y'all for watching, and I hope to see y'all on the next one. Bye bye.